This is a great day for Harmar and Oakmont. This new Hulton Bridge has been a 20-year project for me. We've worked on it for years, and here we are with the culmination of all that work. It means jobs and economic development for the Allegheny Valley, and it improves the quality of life for every resident of the Allegheny Valley.
Okay, on the count of three.
Okay.
One, two, three.